which lurks.
Good day to you. Always loyal.
Shaw and his SI-7 operatives are at your disposal.
Champion?
My duties demand that I return to Stormlight. I look forward to hearing of your progress. I am confident that this campaign is in the right hands. Good luck to you all.
Safe travels, my king.
Light be with you, Kingrin.
Well then, no time like the present to get underway. We have an operative ready to undertake an important mission.
Fate smiles upon us, sister. Our work has just begun.
of the countless dead, of the families that will never be home again. The Warden, the Eldritch,
I have been loyal to the Alliance. Are we now left to fend for ourselves?
I know. What is your report?
Madam, please share what happened with our friend.
Not all who wander are lost.
I wish things were different, High Priestess. But with the war raging in both Arathi and Zandalar, an assault on Darkshore would stretch us too thin.
My people need action, not excuses. We will not languish in Stormwind while the Horde defiles our lands.
I vow we will recover Teldrassil before the war is over. But we face dwindling resources and rising casualties. If I can ask your patience for a while longer...
No. We will reclaim our home now.
Tyrande.
We shall have vengeance for the slain, and show Sylvanas that she has not won. And if the Alliance will not aid us, we shall do so alone.
Tyrande left for Darkshore ahead of our army. She
the Wardens
to rest
are
it
watching.
From the Horde herself.
I see. Champion, our forces in Zul'Dazar have not yet begun their assault. With your aid, we may be able to succeed on both fronts.
Your aid is welcome, hero. At least we can count on you.
Tyrande's ship was last seen near the Zoram Strand. We will start there.
Andor, I need a word.
Of course. You know you can always speak your mind.
The Night Elves saved my people from our curse. They offered us refuge in Darnassus after our kingdom fell. I cannot stand idle as they endure the same fate we did. Gil'neas will fight by their side. I don't mean to defy you, but if I didn't give the order, I think Mia would charge off to battle without me.
I understand, Gil. Light be with you.
Ishnu Dal'Diel. I am listening. Farewell. Hello.
Thank you. have a generous heart.
Tyrande's ship, or at least what is left of it.
She must have destroyed it so she would not be followed.
What is your report?
Iluna Dore.
I am listening. Dorotha will accompany you. We are not alone out here.
The rest of you stand guard. We move no further until we search the area.
No survivors!
Okay.
I do not have a target.
Target something first.